There is an era of information and data. The winners are often those who have more information.